GG, thank you, and see ya.
Ooh, I have a new rank. Star Marshal.
Fancy. I would be able to see the green better once you take your cryo shower and get all the blood off of you.
And I'm ready for another mission if you guys want to do it.
The Super Destroyer is ready for your next mission.
Sure, yeah.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
I apologize for the slime during that hug.
Orbit synchronized.
Case just got in the bathroom. I should be right back.
Hellpod launch suspended.
Around right near base.
Remember this. Every
day you
die for democracy.
Stop.
Sending in an eagle.
Fuck you.
Run!
Stop.
Ben! Keep running!
Warning, fuck. Uh-oh.
Requesting air support.
Oh, don't have time to pop shit. Hi.
Okay, one, returning to destroyer for resupply.
Oh, go here. Ooh, hello.
Calling in orbital strike.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Request go.
Of
200 meters.
Objective located. Northeast.
I'm gonna try and sneak into that stratagem chamber.
What was that, sorry? Oh yeah, if you guys want to go for the jammer, I can try doing the main objective. I should be able to do it on my own, I think.
Requesting air support.
And there's another jammer over here, too. See if I can take out this jammer up here. brief delay trying to avoid one of the giant guns that is right next to the jammer on an unrelated objective. Sneak into the second jammer's area.
Let us know if you need some help. I can come over there and back you up.
Requesting orbital strike.
Yes! Hell yeah!
Time to run and scream in Helldiver! Alright, second jammer is down. And I'm going for the secret lab now.
Hell yeah, buddy.
Sending in an eagle.
little robot thing over here has no one driving it, but it's still trying to kill me.
We just died in the very hell.
Yeah. So we didn't have all the pilots. This one has all the murder.
Sorry, I'm a bit far away from where you guys were, but I'm just calling in another hell bomb real quick.
Engaging terminal. Requesting air hell bomb arm. Clear the area.
All right, hell bomb's on. Run away. Oh god, the Hulk's still coming for me.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Not yet. I think I don't know if I killed myself or the enemy killed me, but I'm dead.
Democracy has landed.
All right, I'm just gonna try and go back for my stuff and my sample. Maybe take out this base on the way.
Yeah, we'll meet you over there. Actually, if you want, we can throw the bases over here and meet you up there, George.
Sorry, what was that? You're a little quiet.
Well, we can throw the bases over here and we'll meet you up there, George.
Okay. Will do.
Found something.
Dropping a pin. South, 300 meters. Tagging map, east, 200 meters.
Sample collected.
Enemy elite. South, close.
Freaking rocket devastators, I swear I hate them. I totally landed on the Hulk, but the game's like, no, you didn't.
Sorry.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Hey,
hitting me? Is that my own bullet? These are not Hulks, but yes.
Empty.
Do you guys need help with the base, or should I just go for the main objective, then join you down at the base in it later?
Just go for the objective for now. We should be able to
help. Okie dokie. Just need to get past the tank, and I'll be good.
Good luck. Don't die.
Yeah, there's a factory strider near the base.
Requesting air support. I'm smoking.
Calling down a support weapon.
Eagle One, leaving combat zone to resupply.
And the factory strider is down as well. Nice job. But there's still a tank, so be careful.
I'm gonna get behind
it. Oh. I was about to hit the tank, but then the rocket devastator hit me again. God, I hate rocket devastators.
Tank.
Sending
in an eagle.
Here comes the cavalry.
The Hulk made me drop my airstrike away from the place I wanted to throw it, so...
say hello to democracy! Rare sample acquired. How about a nice cup of liberty?
Alright, we got drops. Let's go.
Drop ship!
Yep. Yeah, let's head up to the base and I'll run for my samples and such.
You know, on the your character shot, how about a nice cup of liberty, and my brain just went, huh, I wonder if liberty is made with chai seasoning, because if it is, then you could say liberty.
That's pretty smart. I would like some liberty.
They think that's pretty smart.
Oh my god. And they think so. I was just thinking, that was dumb as hell. But I have the fun.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try and make a run back for my samples and such. There's a tank over here, so wish me luck.
Super Earth's finest, back in action.
I would say break a leg, but somehow that feels like it would still be bad luck in this world.
Heavy. Doors closed.
Found something!
Oh, thank you.
Got the tank for you.
Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this was the tank that killed me last time. I didn't realize the tank was right there. Okay, I think the surrounding area is clear, at least for the moment, so let's just try and focus on the civs.
Yeah, I'm camping more.
Cool.
Nice.
Thank Liberty!
Alright, now I just need to make a mad dash to the extraction. Just a heads up, there's a bunch of enemies near extraction because I think that there's still an enemy base here. Watch it, Hulk incoming.
on.
I dropped a lot of the samples. I'll see if I can get to them.
Democracy has landed.
All right, got him. Or I'm right near him. Need one sec. Got him.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction.
Actually, I think that was all of our samples currently. I didn't realize I was holding so many.
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Right.
Yeah. Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Okay,
oh, no.
Reinforcement? Oh, come on.
No!
No, no! Oh my god, get in
with the load, the samples! Yep.
Come
in.
Yes.
I got it. A rocket devastator knocked me away from the extraction ship twice.
No!
Yeah, it just kept ragdolling, and it's like, let me in!
We were, like, surrounded by the rocket devastator. It was just, like, grunting us all. My god.
Oh, holy crap.
I don't.
Yeah, I'm sorry we couldn't extract everybody, but there wasn't enough time. The ship was just gonna leave anyway. Oh, we still got faster. Nice.
Outstanding patriotism. And we thank you for your sacrifice.
We got the supers out. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
I know. At least until you die and then have to quick run back and go get them all.
I wanted to do the super samples. I think I had every sample.
You had all of them damn samples because you, my good sir, are a little treasure gremlin. We have well established
this. It paid off though. I mean, we got them all out.
It did. It's a good reward at the cost of anxiety.
Alright, I do need to get going, unfortunately, but this was fun. Great game, guys. Good luck spreading democracy, and yes, hug goodbye.
Yeah. Hats.
Hugs.
Another hug emote enjoyer, I see.
Yes. Yes, the hug emote is great.
It's lovely.
Alright.
Thanks for hanging out with us, guys.
Yep, good night.
Yeah, good time. Yeah.
That was fun, and oh my god, that was stressful.
Yeah. I think that sums up in a nutshell.
Fun, but occasionally really stressful. So I will say, it has nothing to do with the one extraction, with the fire tornadoes, and the bio titan, and the ship was gone within the first 20 seconds, mm-hmm. and I had to run in a circle to avoid the fire tornadoes and almost didn't make it.
Oh my god.
That was something.
Alright.
Okay, I'm just gonna check if I can afford any ship upgrades, and then I think we shall end the stream there.
Okay, sounds good.
You good?
I gotta chill. No, they are not multiplying, but I still may be losing control. But the power of supplying is a venture man. I mean, look, we saw the Facebook posts and everything, right? If you can't, like, look, if you can't handle me just randomly breaking into song lyrics that are related to what you just said, then we can't be friends. But that being said, I think this is more along the lines of I broke into a song lyric that was related to what I just said, and you're just along for the ride.
Good night, Internet.
Good night, Internet.